the masters of our faith. That the task which has been set us is not above our strength. That its pangs and toils are not beyond our endurance. As long as we have faith in our cause and an unconquerable willpower, salvation will not be denied us. Of the psalmist, he shall not be afraid of evil tidings. His heart is fixed, trusting in the Lord.